Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. This is Kamal al-Din here. On behalf of Dar al-Hikmah, I'm excited to present a new course titled The Portrait of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Inshallah, I'll be teaching this course this upcoming semester. One of the main shortcomings of Muslims nowadays is the lack of acquaintance with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, a man that we claim to love. And how can we claim to love a person that we do not know? So this course will talk about the shama'il of the Prophet ﷺ, which covers his mannerisms, his characteristics, his eating and sleeping habits, to his eloquence in speaking, and his other emotional traits. Insha'Allah, in this course, Dar al-Hikmah will be offering the fiqh of salah, the fiqh of financial transactions, the principles of da'wah, as well as other courses. The registration for these courses has begun. You can go to www.darulhikmah.com to register. Classes will begin January 5th and the on-site registration is January 4th. Inshallah, I hope to see you all there and I hope you learn and benefit from all of what Darul Hikmah has to offer. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.